Hi, this is Ross at Woodfire Power, and this is day 21 since planting the starts. It's also now day 6 since putting the new large fish in. Putting any fish in. We put the fish in 6 days ago. And the growth in the last 6 days has been phenomenal. Everything has at least doubled in size, so these things were still little starts last week. If you look at last week's video, I think I filmed from about this angle. And you could see the green plants, but you saw mostly rock in between. Now you see pretty much just all green. The lettuce has taken off. The romaine lettuce here has taken off. And the bok choy is really doing great. There it is, bigger than my hand now, and they're all in there. The kale is coming up and just about getting ready. All of these guys are just about ready to start harvesting some leaves. There's the Napa cabbage and the broccoli and the beets. So again, everything, here are the beets. So you can see they're taller than my hand. And the reason everything's doing well is because of these guys in here. These guys are about 18 inches to 2 feet long. You might be able to see some little babies. Kind of being shadowed in front of the larger ones at times. And sometimes they'll come up, but not that often. They do when you've got some food. They are doing great, and the entire grow bed has at least doubled in size in 1 week as a result. So everything's going good, and we are just about to begin eating off of the table, harvesting some of the lettuce and bok choy leaves to make some dinners. So we're already munching some of the snow peas. Here's another one here, and they're small, but they're yummy, and lots of them. So now we go.